How to share screen with audio in Messenger. Hi guys, welcome to our channel. Let's get started. First, you want to open up the Messenger app on your device and make sure that you have logged into your account. Now you simply want to open up the conversation where you want to share screen with audio. Then tap on the video icon to do a video call. Now tap on the three dots at the top right corner of your screen. And after this, from here, you want to select the option of call settings. Now here you want to tap on audio output and then select the desired audio output. After this, you simply want to tap on the middle option here. And now tap on the share button. Now tap on start sharing. Here you can tap on start now, and after this your screen will be shared. So here you can see your screen is sharing and the audio is also sharing with it. And that's how you can share screen with audio in Messenger. We hope you guys found this video helpful. Please make sure to hit the like button and subscribe for more helpful tutorials.